What we have here is a little wallet, and it has a hole for a die to go through, just like that. And we're going to put a mirror attached to a ribbon in the middle of the wallet, closing it up, blocking the hole with the mirror. We place a die on top of the mirror and watch as the die actually melts right through the mirror, just like that. All the way through, coming out the bottom of the mirror itself, solid through solid.